That's why we call it a mountain dulcimer. Okay, here we go. Are you ready to hear the mountain dulcimer? Are you ready to sing? That's the more important one. Yes? Okay. Acids and bases have two different faces, two different personalities, and you gotta find out what they're all about if you wanna learn chemistry. Your turn. Acids and bases have two different faces, two different personalities, and you gotta find out what they're all about if you wanna learn chemistry. You gotta get straight in your head. Acids turn blue in this paper to red. They neutralize acids and they, well, no, that's not how they react with metals with awesome power. They neutralize bases and they taste real sour. Bases are different than acids, it's true. Bases turn red in this paper to blue. They neutralize acids, feel slippery on the skin. They sort of bitter and are called alkaline. Here we go! Acids and bases have two different faces, two different personalities, and you gotta find out what they're all about if you wanna learn chemistry. Well, there's even more to this wonderful tale. Something we call a pH scale. It numbers from 0 up to 14. Those are powers of 10, if you know what I mean. When the pH is 7, then it's the case. The solution is neither acid or base. Less than 7, it's a acid, we say. More than 7, it's a base. All the way! Acids and bases have two different faces. Personality.
One more.
Oh.